Hi guys, David and David here from Payette4.com, and in this video we're going to show you how to put an iPhone 8, 8 Plus, or 10 into DFU mode and perform a DFU restore.
DFU stands for Device Firmware Update. It's the most used software repair trick by Apple techs. If there is a software problem with your iPhone, the DFU restore will fix it.
We recommend this step all the time and in most of our videos. You probably came here from a different
video. One of those videos.
So welcome.
Welcome.
Here you are.
So, first step, we're going to put an iPhone into DFU mode is we have to plug it into a computer. Can't do it if it's not plugged in, so I'll connect this end of the lightning cable to the phone. This end, the USB, I need to use one of these fancy adapters because I have one of these new MacBooks that doesn't have a USB port, or at least not
doesn't
a regular one.
A traditional one, yeah.
Right. All right.
So we're plugged
into iTunes. Now, a DFU restore can work whether your iPhone is on or whether it's not on at all. So your iPhone can actually appear to be completely dead, and you can still put it into DFU mode. What we're going to have to do is a few different steps. The first thing we're going to do is we're going to quickly press and hold the volume up button, volume down button, and then the side button.
Until the screen goes black.
Yep, the screen will go black.
If your iPhone is already off, though, the Apple logo is going to appear. Wait for it to appear, then disappear again, and that's
when the screen goes black. We're going to wait for that to happen. Then, as soon as the screen goes black, we're going to continue holding the side button and press down the volume down button. So now we're holding two buttons together at once. For how long?
About 5 seconds.
About 5 seconds. So then after 5 seconds, we're going to let go of the side button and just keep holding that volume down button. Don't give up until it appears in iTunes.
Perfect.
So let's see if I can do this
thing. Let's do it. All right. It's a lot easier than we just made it sound.
Okay. Volume up, volume down, side. We're just going to wait for the screen to go black. Then I'm going to press and hold the volume down button and count to five.
Screen's gone black.
One, two, three, four, five. Let go of the power button and keep holding that volume down button. Don't give up. Keep holding. Watch your computer. Keep holding it. And iTunes has detected the iPhone in recovery mode.
First try. Well
done.
First
try. If your iPhone is in DFU mode, the screen will be black. If your screen is not black, your iPhone is not in DFU mode.
So let's say that it's made a mistake and this isn't happening. What do we do?
Switch to Android. Okay, if they make a mistake, just try again.
Try again.
If it doesn't work at first,
Try again.
So you can put an iPhone into DFU mode from any state in the United States or any place in the world. It doesn't have to be on, it could be off.
If you make a mistake, go through the steps again, and eventually you'll get it right.
So we've gotten it right. We're going to hit OK. iPhone recovery mode. Screen is black. DFU mode. Click restore iPhone. Are you sure you want to restore this iPhone? Probably you're sold on this by this point. We're going to hit restore and update. What your computer will do is ask you things that you should not read. And then it'll download a fresh copy of the iPhone software to your computer, which could take up to years, depending on
Probably not that long.
13 minutes remaining here. And in 13 minutes, it'll go through the whole process of restoring your iPhone, and you will have a fresh copy of the software on your iPhone, and hopefully you've fixed it.
That is how to put an iPhone 8, 8 Plus, or 10 into DFU mode and perform that DFU restore. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you have any questions, leave us a comment down below. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and click the notification bell to get an immediate update whenever we upload a new video.